tell you, I was such a good time. I went out to the beach, and Johnny and Bo and McMahon and myself, we all stood in the for you. How are you?
I'm fine.
Fine. How about, I got a question for you. That leg there, you had that thing on that leg a long time there. That one right there. And don't you think, I mean, no, I'm not pushing you around or nothing. Don't you think that you ought to get mad enough about it where you take it off and start wrestling again, or just tell all these people that you actually were just a liar right from the very beginning?
Don't you worry. I'm going to take care of things. I've got somebody I want you to meet.
Wait a second. Before you got someone, you're going to take care of things. You're sitting here with this corncob pipe, and you say you want somebody to meet me, and you're going to take care of business, some kind of blithering idiot.
I said I got somebody I want you to meet.
I don't want to meet nobody.
Uncle Elmer! That's somebody I want you to meet.
Uncle? Well, any friend of yours is a friend of mine.
Get your hands off of me, boy.
Hey, you've been